లిటిల్ హైవాంతా స్టోరీ. వన్స్ అపాన్ ఎ టైమ్ ఎ స్మాల్ ఐలాండ్ లివ్డ్ ఎ యంగ్ ఇండియన్ బాయ్. హైవాత్ లుక్డ్ హిస్ బోట్ అండ్ లివ్డ్ అండ్ లవ్డ్ ఇట్ టు టేక్ ఇట్ ఇన్ టు ద రివర్. హీ లవ్డ్ ద కరెంట్స్ అండ్ ద వాటర్స్. బట్ అబవ్ ఆల్ హైవాన్ వాంటెడ్ టు బి ఎ హంటర్. దిస్ బాయ్ హ్యాడ్ అ ష్యూర్ ఫుట్ అండ్ ఎర్లీ ఇయర్స్ అండ్ హైట్. హీ కుడ్ స్టేస్ ఆల్ కైండ్స్ ఆఫ్ animals, be it the deer, he had run after them and tried to catch them. All around little Haiwan were animals of favorous kindness. His island had squirrels, porcupines, rabbits, deer, gravel, bears, like that. One day a little Haiwan set out to hunt. He found a rabbit and pulled out his bow and arrow, but before he could shoot the rabbit, the rabbit ran away and hid in his hole. The bird from tree tops laughed at poor Haiwan was about to leave when he saw strange footprints on the ground, so he decided to follow them. He was on all fours as he crept. Then suddenly he came face to face with a giant cricket. Giving out a yell, he ran away. The mischievous rabbit, who saw all of the things, laughed uncontrollably. Haiwan is afraid of a cricket. Of puffy little cricket, laughed the rabbit. This made Haiwan extremely angry, so he chased the little rabbit drivingly into a corner. Haiwan pulled out his bow to shoot, but could not. When he saw the rabbit cry, he lowered his bow and let the rabbit go. As soon as Haiwan let the rabbit go, the rabbit was surrounded by his friends, who were happy to see him. It was then that Haiwan they did not want to hunt anyone anymore. But this does not mean I cannot explore and look for more animals, he thought. So he went around the island looking for animals to play with. Soon he found a little bear cub hiding behind a rock. When Haiwan approached the cub became frightened and ran away from with Haiwan in its jaw. I just want to play, he called out, but the bear was too scared. The bear ran away into a dark cave, followed by Haiwan. Haiwan held the furry face in his hands and started, I got you now, let's play. But it was not cub Haiwan holding, it was the mother bear, who roamed in angry. She chasing after him was poor Haiwan ran away. The bears saw the Haiwan was in danger, so they sounded the alarm. All throughout the island the alarm could be heard, and the animals came to help. But then whistling set a trapping the mother bear, but the mighty bear quickly broke free. but not sure what to do, but ran little hamburg, reached the riverbank. The friendly bears helped them in get in a trunk and shepherd him other to the other side. But the bear followed him up everywhere he went. Hamburg climbed a tree, so did she. In the end, Hamburg jumped out of a tree. He was getting tired. Seeing the squirrels made a harmless out of a oak tree branches. After hitching into a bear, they called out, "Hamburg, here!" They screamed, jumped onto their bills, and he did exactly that. The helpful deer carried little Hamburg safely to the other side of the island. Too far from for the bear to keep up with. When they reached the shore, Hamburg got off the harness and got his boat. He was happy, for he made many friends. "Goodbye, friends. I will be soon to see you," he promised as he rode away smiling. "Thank you."